would she be swayed by quite as keen a sense of duty? For shame, for shame. Poor wandering one, though thou hast surely strayed, take heart of grace, thy steps retrace.
Take heart of grace, thy steps retrace.